Yep.
We are back here tonight with former IBF heavyweight champion Charles Martin. How you doing, my man?
How you doing?
Great. Doing good. Right. So how's the preparations come along for your fight on the 22nd?
We're all done, you know. We're just keeping fine-tuned. Shout out to my strength coaches, you know. Jesus, Gilliam, Matias. And, yeah, we're just staying fine-tuned right now. We're leaving on Monday and headed out to Vegas.
What's your prediction for this fight against Gerald Washington? How's it going to go?
By knockout.
Early rounds, late rounds? Yeah. It doesn't matter. Just you're going to do a KO. I love it.
Good knockout.
You've been working with Manny Robles this time around. How long have you guys been working together?
We've been working for a year and a half now.
Cool. How's his training techniques with you different from other coaches you've had in the past?
Everything. Just turning me into more of a complete fighter. You know what I mean? I'm more well-rounded. So it's a beautiful thing, man.
Is it a strategy thing, or do you get more intensive training with him as far as your sparring is concerned?
Everything. I mean, anything that you could think of, he does it. Anything that's good that you could think of, like just doing so many rounds. Like I don't want to tell, you know, I don't tell nobody. Ain't nobody. Put it like this: nobody's working harder than us. Put it like that.
That's awesome. You guys are going to be co-maining event, the one of the biggest heavyweight matches in the last 18 years. They're saying this is the biggest card since Lennox Lewis, Mike Tyson. How does that feel?
Yeah, I'm so lucky. I'm so blessed to be a part of it. You know, it's very, very big, and I got a good slot on it.
Yeah, it's a heavyweight title eliminator, right?
Yes, sir.
So that puts you back in the lane to go against Joshua again, or?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's crazy, man. It's like life comes full circle, huh?
Yeah, because you know, I need to get back what I had for one, and for two, you know, that just wasn't me out there, and the people already, they're gonna know. If they, the ones that don't know, they will know, and then there's a lot of people out there that do know. They know the real me. They know what I'm capable of doing, and that wasn't it.
It's amazing when you get another opportunity in life like that. And obviously you got some really good karma to put yourself back in that position. We're rooting for you over here for sure, my man. When you were working with Manny Robles, you guys were actually prepping for Dominic Brazil, right?
Yeah, we were. So that was like, we did that camp. Oh man, that was a long time. Like a four month camp. And then we went right. We took a couple of days off for the new year, came right back at it. It's been like a total of 6 months now that I've been training, and the gyms, you know, all the people, they're like, they ain't never seen me in this good of shape, and I got abs now and all kind of stuff. Yeah, it's crazy, man.
So, what's your weight look like this as for this fight as opposed to the fights in the past?
My weight, like, I've always been since these later fights, you know, I'm like, I want to be up here. I'm like 255. I'm gonna fight at 255, but I'm comfortable. I can move. I can do 100 rounds at 255. So that's a good weight where I'm strong. You know, you can't push me back. You know what I mean? I can do what I gotta do in there. You know, at that weight.
So you put on lean muscle mass, but kind of reduced body fat.
Yeah.
And that's exactly. kind of been a byproduct of your strength and conditioning and whatnot.
Yes, absolutely.
Is there anything you want to tell your fans that, you know, for your plans for 2020 or anything new coming out here in your brand or your product?
Yeah, you know, I got all my Prince Charles Martin stuff coming, and you know, the merchandise, stuff like that. But yeah, just keep following, keep staying tuned. You know, big things to come. I'll be world champion again this year, IBF champ. And then the other belts will just be like extras, you know what I mean?
That's awesome.
Just be extras, because I really want that red belt back. So
that's so great, man. I'm definitely pulling for you in this next fight. Can you let the guys know or gals know out there how to follow you on social media?
Follow me at Prince Charles Martin Boxing.
All right, my man, you have a great night.
Thank you. You too. Take care.